Hey guys, this is Taylor Umongus has back at Mike Tyson's punch out, and I've managed to get through the all the way through Mr. Sandman and without any losses, which I'm not really sure how, because I almost always lose to Mr. Sandman at least once. But here we are on Super Macho Man now. Let's do this. His face. So it looks like he shakes around a little before doing the clothesline. Here comes the super spin punch. And I've already been knocked down once. Can't even get up anymore. Yeah. Back at Don Flamenco. Yeah, this fight always lasts long. Flamenco. Yeah. Doubtful Mako the Baldy. Not him again. I don't know if I'll be able to beat him again. They give us this many hearts. I couldn't counter his uppercuts.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah, last time I got a round 2 TKO. Super Macho Man again. And I already got knocked down once.
Oh,
Afford another knockdown. Super macho man. Wow, two knockdowns. Yeah.